BMW has discontinued the BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe and its M variant in India. Introduced in India in November 2012, the BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe was joined by its high-performance variant BMW M6 in April 2014. The BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe was initially positioned below the BMW 7 Series. Later on, however, with some configurations of the BMW 7 Series getting locally assembled, the BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe became pricier than the BMW 7 Series. It was a niche model in our market. The BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe was priced at 1 Indian rupee and 20 paise crore, 640 DM 1.30 crore, 640 D. Design pure experience. The BMW M6 Gran Coupe, retailing at 1 Indian rupee and 85 paise crore, was the most expensive BMW M model in the country. This year, BMW will introduce the 8 Series Coupe, codename BMW G15, as the successor to the 6 Series Coupe. The BMW 8 Series Convertible, codename BMW G14, will follow soon, replacing the BMW 6 Series Convertible. Then, the 6 Series Gran Coupe will undergo a complete makeover. Reports say that the redesigned four-door version won't arrive named as the BMW 8 Series Gran Coupe, though. BMW will sell the next-gen BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe as a BMW 6 Series model. While the 6 Series Gran Coupe is no longer available, BMW's lineup now includes a new model positioned above the BMW 5 Series, the BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo. It costs 58 Indian rupees and 90 paise lakh and is available to order now. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.